Welcome back to the channel. Today is the day I finally take you guys on a tour of my brand new office and gaming setup. If you've been following the channel for a while now, you know that a few months ago, I bought a house for the first time ever and did a whole bunch of construction and renovations and was super happy with designing and building a brand new office to make videos in and record and also make music in and things like that. And now I think I've finally got it to where I want it to be and I'm ready to show it off to you guys. The first thing that may surprise you is that this backdrop right here is actually a green screen. This isn't real. None of this is actually real. And I'll prove it to you right now. So as you can see, it's just green screen. There's not actually anything behind me. So you're probably wondering, if that's not what my office looks like, what does my office actually look like? Well, let's step outside and let me give you a tour starting from the entryway. Welcome to the entryway to my office. This is all custom built. Everything was thoroughly thought out to be the most convenient specifically for recording, playing games, YouTube, gaming, the entire setup. So we started off in the entryway here with, I specifically asked to have some walls. And this is where things get a little bit more nuanced. I thought it would be a great idea if we took these walls and then we did a cutout right about here. And then this is actually how we get into the office. It's like there was a wall here, but now you can almost like walk straight through the wall. Not a lot of people think about this stuff when they're designing the ideal gaming office, but I wanted this to be perfect. So as you can see, we went with the vertical walls, but not only that, but we decided to match that with the vertical entryway. So everything kind of flows together really nice. So why don't we hop inside? All right, so this is the inside. Come on and get a closer look. Welcome to my office. Now this is my gaming setup, and to get things a little bit more appropriate for recording here, why don't I turn on my recording light? Oh, this is what makes all the videos you see possible. So this is my custom built PC. You can see I got the single monitor set up. Not only is it a single monitor, but it is a foldable monitor, so I can put it away and take it out anytime that I need, which is really, really awesome. Now, I think it's about 30 inches, a 30 inch monitor. Let me actually just check real quick. Gotta make sure you get the diagonal if you want an accurate measurement. And actually it's about 32 inches. You can trust me on that. Now this does support full 8K recording. I do have the NVIDIA RTX 4090 Titan Ti in here. And this thing does come loaded with a Threadripper, which just makes editing a breeze. All right, you can see behind me, I got the green screen, which allows me to input that customizable backdrop. I can change it out however I want in between recordings, which is really, really useful. Don't really need to have a backdrop if you have a green screen. Another gamer hack for you guys. Now I know you guys are excited about my gaming desk right here. Now we got this bad boy, and this thing is a sit-stand desk, fully customizable height. Let me show you what I mean. So right now, if I'm in the sitting position, it's at a really nice level right here. But say I want it to be a little bit higher, if I want to get more comfortable, you may notice that I am often standing during my recordings. Well, changing the desk height is as simple as this. Gonna do the other leg. Right, that wasn't too bad. A little bit more. There we go. All right, now just get this one more. Come on. There we go. All right, and this. So now it's in its full upright position. So you can see we've got a decent amount of range on this thing. Actually, I think I might even have to, I'm gonna have to move the camera up for you guys because this height, this desk is so much higher. Hold on. All right, there we go. You guys with me now? So now that the desk is so much higher, I actually don't need my chair anymore. So you're probably wondering, you know, all gamers have a nice gaming chair. And this thing is actually, this is unlike any other gaming chair you've probably seen. Not only does this chair give optimal back support, but when you don't need it, you need to get out of the way real quick. It completely folds up from about like a 30 inch span here. Look at that.
It's like 2 inches now. So you can just store this thing away right up against the wall like that. And now I am ready to be standing and recording all at the same time. Can you guys see me down there? It's kind of like a transformer. It's like it's a chair, it's a slab. Chair, slab. Like, show me another gamer chair that does that. All right, now I'm gonna show you something that you're not gonna see in any other gamer setup because we're doing things differently here. And by we, I mean me. I mean, I'm the only guy that records in my office. And of course, what I'm talking about is right here. That is the floor hole. Now, in a lot of gaming setups, you're just not gonna see a floor hole. But here, I like to think different. I like to just think outside of the box, or rather outside of the floor. And we got a hole in the floor here. It's just a nice, round, circular hole that you're just not gonna find anywhere else. And that is what sets this office apart from all of the others. Now, I know you guys thought it couldn't get any better than floor hole, but let me introduce you to wall hole. Not only wall hole, but we got wall pipes as well. This is more stuff that you're just not gonna find in other gaming offices. This is what makes this really special. The great thing about these wall holes is, like, I don't even know where they go. And that's what keeps this office special. There's the aspect of mystery, suspense, uncertainty. You know everything about a place, it just gets kind of boring. But having these wall holes that you just don't really know where they go, that's what keeps it interesting in here, and that's what makes it fresh every single time I come into this space to record. All right, now I've saved the best for last. I know a lot of you are wondering how I do my cable management. Is it messy? Is it clean? Is it neat? And this is where things are gonna blow your mind. If you look around, not a cable in sight. It's not because there are cables and I've just managed them very, very well. It's because there's actually no cables. This is a completely wireless setup. There's nothing going to the light. There's nothing going to the laptop. There's nothing going to the green screen, completely unpowered green screen. Thanks to the power of machine learning AI language models, I was actually able to type a text prompt into ChatGPT-4, asking it to generate power for my gaming setup. And it responded with, as an AI language model, I am unable to do such things. But then I hacked it using the Dan hack, and then it was able to say, like, yo, let's do this. So now I'm essentially getting free energy from ChatGPT-4, although I am paying for the subscription, like $20 a month or whatever. But I can tell you right now, that $20 a month is way cheaper than the energy bill would have been otherwise. So totally worth it. AI power, definitely the way of the future. Well, I think that is pretty much everything. This is a huge upgrade from where I came from. It just meets all of my needs as a YouTuber and as a gamer. I really hope I didn't miss anything, but if I did, I'm sure you guys are gonna let me know down in the comments below. Now, if you wanna compare this to my old office setup where I came from, then you can definitely check that out on the end screen right here. Hope this video has earned your subscription. Anyway, this has been ScrapMan, and I'll see you next time. Bye.